Nora Keegan was just 9 when she noticed something in a public restroom.
And I found that sometimes children would be covering their ears because of hand dryers.
Necessity, as they say, is the mother of invention, and, well, Nora had a need.
Maybe I could turn this into my science fair project.
So she set out to find out if hand dryers were too loud, especially for kids.
I tested hand dryers at many different levels with a decibel meter because I wanted to make sure that I tested children's heights. So I test 44, so for a total of 880 measurements. So I found that hand dryers can actually be very loud to children's ears, and they can actually cause permanent damage to children's hearing.
Fast forward, Nora is now 13. Her findings were published in June. Not only did she win a gold at that science fair, she's getting attention from all over the world.
And then as soon as she went off to camp, all these people kept, I'd go to work and there'd be a message from the New York Times, and then there'd be a message on my phone from someone in New Zealand, and then Nora came home and opened up her email, and there's someone from Australia.
And her achievements didn't go unnoticed here in Minnesota.
She's uncovered one of the key principles when considering noise exposure.
Dr. Dave Fabry is an audiologist at Starkey. He was giddy when he read about Nora's work.
She's shown a lot of initiative in trying to identify a problem, measure the problem, try to propose solutions, and then do something about it. That changes the world, and that's why I'm delighted. And if she wants to talk about career advice, she can call me anytime.
A budding scientist? You bet. But sorry, Doc, you might have to try harder to nab her.
I really want to be a scientist, and I want to be a marine biologist or an environmentalist.
And Nora's got some guidance of her own to give. Listen up, kids.
If you give up, then you'll never know what could have happened. So just try and keep trying and go for your dreams.
Now that's sound advice. Rena Sargentopoulos, Care 11 News.